Hey everyone, AkaneZX back here for another video on Diablo 3. Sorry for yesterday and that epic monk fail. I died way too soon. Alright. Today I was just going to give you guys a little fun video with one of my better classes, my wizard that haven't played in like almost a year, but I want to get back to it. And I just love wizards. They're so much fun to play, even in Dungeons and Dragons. I mostly play a spellcaster. Alright, got up difficulty low to 4 there for the today. And let's go do a rift. So before we get really into it, I'm running a cold build with my guy. Of course, there are better cold builds out there, but this is the one I prefer. I have Blur to decrease damage, Astral Presence, helps with arcane power and regeneration on it, Audacity, again, additional damage when enemies are real close to me. Since I'm by myself and I have no minions, they're going to get pretty close. And then Dominance, because, yeah, I need that shield. I really need that shield or I die. Alright, and then I'm also running Magic Weapon, Storm Armor with Power of the Storm to reduce the arcane power of all my skills, Meteor with Comet, Ray of Frost, I really love Ray of Frost, and then Black Hole with Absolute Zero. I also have my little familiar Arcanist to help with arcane regeneration. And then just some nice little armor pieces to help with cold damage and also maximum arcane power or like cold damage and stuff like that. So yeah, this is pretty much my little build here. So I hope you guys enjoy this and we are going to get to the rift now. Let's see how fast we can do this. It'd be great if we could actually get into Greed's area in this rift, because I haven't been to.
I wish you luck, hero.
In a long ass time.
I'm still waiting.
Performance for difficulty and pretty nice damage on these guys. I deal with health regen a lot on my characters, so not as much as all my necromancer, but I still like it. Ah, nah, seriously? Fuck. Yeah. Activating all my skills, activating them all, activate them. I was not thinking Nemesis would come. Did not plan this through. Did not.
Not ready yet.
Casting meteors. I might be able to defeat Nemesis. I don't know.
Hear me.
Nope.
I must wait longer.
Okay, I'm panicking now, gotta relax. Ooh. Alright, bad monk. Get away from me, Shadow Monk. Get away. You're dealing damage to that guy.
I wish I could do that.
Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, we're going to get out of this little mess right here. Restart a checkpoint. Okay. Not expect Nemesis to pop up like 5 seconds into this rift. That was totally unexpected. But now, since he killed me and it's all good, now we can actually get to the important part of the rift and have fun action.
Need more time.
I've only killed Nemesis like once, and that was with my Necromancer, so any of you guys have ever killed Nemesis more than once? All congrats to you and your epicness. I'm usually a solo player when it comes to Diablo 3 and everything, so you see a lot of my videos without any assistance or anything. Yeah, this isn't one of my better builds, but it's a fun build that I wanted to try out. I believe it was back in Season 12 where fire builds were all the rage. I had a very valuable fire build that I didn't die so often. My best is an Arcane Torrent build that I prefer. I'll probably show you that in one of my later videos on how to, like, I do infinite Arcane Torrent. It does always arcane regen and everything. You don't have to worry about it. That should help. Got it, actually, don't make sure.
I wish I could do that. I wish I could do that.
This cheating, but I'm just gonna shift over to Archon real quick for cold Archon. And I usually don't use Archon that much just because it is tremendously overpowered in my opinion, and so I can just blast through enemies, but I don't want to spend like 50 minutes with you guys just going over 5 enemies. That'd be really unfair to everyone, so I'm just gonna go to Archon. I prefer Black Hole a lot of time. It's one of my favorite things. Stone Lightning Strikes, your strike. This is a nifty one, one of my favorites. It does insta kill. Good chest, probably jump, yep. Just good salvage material. Strike my lightning strike!
Your defenses are nothing.
Technically, not my lightning, so I can't really take credit for these kills. Oh, unknown shoulders. Can't wait to get back and check those out. Alright, we're at 21%. Let's do it, shall we?
Need more time. Not ready yet. Still waiting.
They're so annoying. Jose the Brew. Sorry if I butchered that name. They're not my strong point. Die, bastard. Ooh, another green. Getting pretty lucky on those greens today. I also would like to wonder if this is Torment 4 on a build that I put together, so... I just love, like, never gone on Diablo was, like, Torment 8. How did I pass that? So I'm just, like, I'm pretty sure I don't want to try 11 8. I know all the better gamers out there have builds that can crush Torment 11 pretty nice. Now, I like the Necromancer and the Witch Doctor, but I really like to have the ability to actually summon demons and to actually ban them as an ability. That's one thing I've always wanted to do, but I never put it in. A little something like that. Years. I don't dodge a lot unless my health has been low and I move out of way. Another reason I never go to glass cannon build is because how much do you ever breathe on when I play wizards? I'm like, eh, no, I'm not squishy. I can handle your attacks no matter what you bring at me. Bring your ultimate one shotter. I'll survive it, maybe. The chest. I know there's probably never anything good on those ones, but a little bit of a part never.
I so good. Need more time. Down myself. I need arcane power.
Look, it seems I'm actually the most annoying enemy in Diablo to fight. I prefer actually fighting the Reapers a lot of the time, so... That's my favorite place to use your treasures and everything like that. I just like death in general. One of my favorite enemies to fight. Try Ray of Frost. There it is. Blizzard. There you go. Snowbound with Blizzard is a nice little ability I have. Yep. Infinite Blizzard! I can just cast this and it does nothing to my arcane power. I like Ray of Frost though. I use abilities that I like more than anything. Because if you're not playing your favorite builds with your favorite abilities, what's the point of playing actually? Die, little guy! You'll be fighting in the blizzard all the time. Get in my range of blizzard idiots. I can cast this all day. I love that. Let's throw in some meteors in here just to make them. There we go. Soft a little bit. I'm not really worried about their traps. By the time their traps are enough, my potions are not enough yet.
I wish all I could
right.
do that.
Now I might actually want to retreat a little bit. Yes, I'm retreating. Okay.
I must wait longer.
Have our guard now, we're going to be good.
Need more arcane power.
chest. Even when you get nothing but junk treasures, it's just not good for stuff.
Need more time.
Do I hope to just make more chests? Again, these same people as
arcane power.
There we go. Alright. Maybe one more kill and we'll have. Well, this will be all I need right here.
Arcane power.
Yeah, even after he says he needs more arcane power, he can still just cast Wizard constantly. And that'll need to recover your arcane power. He doesn't recover your arcane power, but he doesn't use a lot of it, so you're just gaining arcane power from just using Wizard. Slightly better than Ray of Frost.
I don't have enough arcane power. The Rift Guardian is here!
Yay! Oh! Veracity. Looks a lot like what?
I need arcane power.
Just like these different models for some of their boss creatures at least.
I must wait longer.
No, that's a guy. Resurrected corpse. Yeah, as you guys probably have noticed, this is not a hardcore mode that I'm on with my wizard. Back to the Diablo 3.
Not ready yet.
He's halfway done.
Need more arcane power.
Oh,
arcane power.
Slowing enemies and causing a nuisance for them, I think, pretty well. I've only died 3 times with this build in here, so yay. Now we just have to
return
to our
town.
So let's go back to town and get that completed.
Your skill has grown.
No, it hasn't.
I am stronger still.
There we go, and now Paragon 95. Nice. Alright, Nifline will close in 20 seconds. Let's see what we got here. I really just wanted to see what we got for inventory sold. Cool. Alright, and identify. And what is this? Firebird's shoulders. Alright. Okay. Not as good as the firebirds I already have. Let's check out secondary equipment. This might also be a firebird. Nope, same item I'm having on right now, except worse. Yeah, way worse. Alright. So, yeah. That's that. I'm just going to quickly update my Paragon. Cooldown reduction. Let's increase my life, actually. There we go. Alright. And that's it. Well, that was a fun little rift with a new build for my wizard. And next time I'll use my wizard with my arcane build and just show you how strong that is on Torrent level 4. So you guys can see the difference in power. Until next time. I'm off.